Now I will teach you bind the patterns. First, select the patterns that need to bind. Then right-click. Now arrange the patterns. You can right-click to change the direction of the pattern. When you adjust the wheel, can make a square to select it. Then click the bind the patterns function. Now we can nest the rest of the patterns. Well, nesting, you can see the four patterns blend together to move. Okay, finish.